Hey everyone, Nachum here. Today's lesson is like this. Many people, they worry a lot, but you know what? Worry is like a rocking chair. It keeps us moving, but gets us nowhere. 95% of the things we worry about never happen. Worry doesn't take away tomorrow's troubles. Worries takes away today's peace. So don't worry. Think good, and it will be good. All the best. Have a great day.